help in the showing, but you. Some other stuff too. So I asked Lindsay, I said, well, have you heard anything about your house? She says, yeah, we've had showings and we have two offers. And she said, my asshole husband said he wants it off the market for a little bit because of his friend's wife dying. And he's not going to be, he's too upset to do anything. And I said, well, that's not a good thing because when you play that game, people walk out. So,
got a pool rank or
and
something.
She says, I said, how is she? She said, she's brain dead.
She's the one
with
the aneurysm.
Yeah.
I mean, that's horrible for that age.
She said, this is a woman's major athlete.
Shepherds and you had people running up your rear end. That I totally that's not fair at all. Or supposed to be. But I was also taught that if they do that to you, you stop dead in your tracks. And then they've got a problem.
I got it, you finished.
Okay.
Elaine and Markinson.